he walked down and got on stage, you were like rushing up the stairs and pulling her, and then I cried a little bit. And it wasn't because she looked beautiful or because it was a wedding. It was just because I knew that legally I can't put my penis in you anymore.